We are following breaking news in Douglas County. Copter 4 is over a rescue at Devil's Head. The search and rescue team got on scene around 4 o'clock. The team says this is a technical rescue at a climbing area with the patient reportedly having head and back injuries. We will update you on this rescue as we get more information.